Whenever you upload a file to the WordPress Media Library, WordPress creates a separate media attachment page with its own automatically generated URL that comprises only the media content. Most of the time, this page is not very useful, so you might want to redirect WordPress attachment pages to the original post or page that the file was attached to. Hi, I'm Kate. In this video, we'll discuss why and how to redirect attachment URLs, whether it's to their parent post or to the media file's URL. Use the timestamps in the description to jump to a specific topic. Choosing not to redirect the WordPress attachment pages could have a bad impact on SEO. For example, if you create a post with two images in it, WordPress will automatically create three URLs, two for the images and one for the original post. If the attachment page is indexed and eventually appears in the search results, Google might end up bringing the much-needed traffic to the attachment pages instead of the original post. Considering that the number of times a page is accessed can contribute to ranking higher, you'd want to concentrate the visits on the post. To make it worse, the audience that lands on the image or the attachment page tends to move away from it, increasing the bounce rate, which is bad for your website's reputation. It's also possible that Google might index all of your image files and consider them to be duplicate content. Even if they're not categorized as duplicate, they can be considered thin content, which means having too little information to be useful. We have to keep in mind that each page contributes to the website's SEO, so having thin content in some pages can harm your rankings as a whole. To redirect attachment pages to the page or post they belong to, you need to use rank-math in the advanced mode. So let's start by opening rank-math's dashboard and checking which mode the plugin is in, on the top right corner. Once it's in advanced mode, go to the general settings. In the links tab, activate the redirect attachments option. If you have made lots of changes to your website's content, you might have ended up with media that doesn't belong to any pages anymore. Your website will have what's called orphan attachments. You can add a URL to redirect those attachments too. When you're done making the alterations, remember to save the changes at the bottom of the page. You can check if it worked by opening the WordPress Media Library, clicking on an image, and scrolling down the sidebar until you see the option View Attachment Page on the bottom. Click on it and you'll be redirected to the destination page. After enabling the Redirect Attachments option in the Links tab of RankMath's General Settings, like we just did, you can use a filter to redirect those attachments to the media URL instead of the parent posts. You'll need to add the following code snippet either to your theme's functions.php file or rankmath.php file. We recommend adding it to RankMath. If you haven't already created this file in your theme's folder, there are two ways to do it, using an FTP client or cPanel. Both are covered in the tutorial we left in this video's description. To add the code snippet, in your WordPress admin area, navigate to Appearance, Theme Editor. From the list of files shown on the right of your screen, choose rankmath.php and add the code in the editor. You can copy this from the knowledge base article that corresponds to this tutorial. The link for it is in the description. Click on Update File for the changes to reflect, and now all your attachment pages should redirect to the actual media URL. To check if it worked, open the WordPress Media Library, click on an image, and scroll down the sidebar to the right until you see the option View Attachment Page on the bottom. Click on it and the image should appear instead of the attachment page. If this tutorial helped you, give it a like. If you have any questions, click on the link in the description to open a free support ticket. You can find other tutorials in our knowledge base at rankmath.com/kb.